on the subject. Do you want to cut your phone expenses? Do you want more time? Time for family, for friends maybe, time for yourself to exercise or do something else you like, even time for that lovely dog if you have one. This one is a rhetoric question, but I will ask it anyways. Do you have space on your bank account to receive more income? If you have answered all or two of these questions with yes, you are the right person for this presentation. Allow me to ask you one more question. Are you ready to accept the good things that come into your life today? If this last one is also yes, I'm proud to present to you World GMN, a revolutionary company in mobile technology that makes a difference in the way we talk and use our phones today, that allows you to control your own financial future while you keep doing what you have always been doing, recommend products and services to others. Notice, I said always, because yes, that is what we do, promote things that we like. Let's say you just bought a new awesome phone with great features. As the good friend or colleague you are, you go and you tell your friends and colleagues about it. Or you just show it off so people see you have it. It's the same when you watch a good movie or visit an exquisite restaurant. World GMN is introduced and active in more than 230 countries around the world, and is changing people's lives for the better. World GMN's main office is in Italy, but also has office in New York, Panama, London, Singapore, and China. World GMN performs with high ethical standards and is member of the Singapore Business Federation and the prestigious American Direct Selling Association, DSA. World GMN is ranked high among the companies in its branch and is experiencing unprecedented growth. World GMN also started procedures to introduce the company to the stock market of Frankfurt. World GMN is a global village of entrepreneurs and simple people, a global community made up of a network of people just like you, who share a common drive to get more out of life. Just as the Golden Rush in the 19th century, the mobile Golden Rush will happen only once. With our unique and innovative business model, you can take advantage of the Gold Rush and global explosion of the mobile industry to achieve your financial freedom in a way you never imagined before. Mobile phones have definitely become the most vital part of our lives. If 50 years ago, you told people that everyone would carry a phone wherever they go, the police would have arrested you for an extraterrestrial. Nowadays, it is unacceptable not to have one. It is hard to imagine life without mobile phones. We don't want to forget and leave home without it. If we do, we will go back and get it. Doesn't that sound familiar? I know, it did happen to you too. Mobile phones are now easy on the pocket, easy to use, comfortable, and equipped with every imaginable feature. From children to middle age and senior citizens, mobile phones have become a basic necessity of life.
Hello, Internet. I have precisely 136 seconds to speed read through the trends, transformations, and triumphs in mobile technology this year.
This is your 2011 Mobile Year in Review. Let's do this thing.
Cue the trumpets, my friends. A new golden age in human communication has begun.
It's totally great.
Humankind sent 8 trillion texts this year.
Most of them were sent by Megan, this 14-year-old from Minnesota.
When the world wasn't texting, it was busy posting emoticon-filled status updates.
But not with a PC.
Facebook Mobile was up 166%.
In the first half of 2011 alone. To celebrate, Mark Zuckerberg bought Greece with a few shares of company stock and gave it to Aaron Sorkin. Other winners in mobile in 2011?
Humanity recorded 100 than 3 million wireless tweets per day and 1 billion four-square check-ins.
26 photos were made hipstery on Instagram every second in 2011.
What's the impact of this instant, unfettered communication?
Is the pen really mightier than the sword?
Probably not, but the mobile phone just might be.
In 2011, Facebook and Twitter used on mobile phones were the backbone of democratic movements that toppled regimes throughout the Middle East.
Back home, Americans are buying more smartphones than PCs, and for the first time ever,
there are more wireless subscriptions than people.
Some predict there will be 2 billion networked mobile devices by 2015.
That's 6 devices per man, woman, and child in these United States.
We may need more arms and hands, and we will certainly need more spectrum, because those devices are hungry for data. Data traffic on U.S. networks is expected to increase by, wait for it,
1,800%.
I'm no mathematician, but that sounds huge.
The good news?
At least 6 carriers are rolling out 4G service this year alone. In 2011, we all asked one question.
So wait, where do I find a job?
Mobile is a good place to look first. All those kids messing around in their parents' garages.
Apple alone paid independent apps developers a cool $3 billion and counting this year.
As always, apps remain the limousine-riding, hotel-trashing rock stars of the mobile world.
With 1 billion apps downloaded worldwide each month.
2011 was a barrier-breaking year for mobile innovation.
And there you have it.
2011 wasn't just the year of mobile. It was the year mobile took over the world.
It is predicted that smartphones will double the PC sales and will be a $320 billion market by the year 2016. A $3.3 billion was spent in 2011 on mobile advertising alone, and a $21 billion is predicted to be spent by the year 2016. What can this mean for you? Let us start. World GMN is built on 3 solid supports: World Communicate, World Technology, and World App Cache. World Communicate has a digital SIM. This is a SIM card you can buy from the company that gives you the advantage of calling whenever you go without having to go through the callback procedures to call. Use the GMS service to call at low cost and save a lot of money. With VoIP system, you can download our application for free and start talking wherever you have a Wi-Fi connection all over the world. All soft SIM to soft SIM numbers are free of charge. You can also configure your home phone to use the VoIP system. Video Communicate Suite. This is where you have your video web meet platform, a video postcard, interactive TV, and a video chat widget. World Technology offers products such as Diamond Phone, tablets, and a car phone.
Word connects the world.
App Cache. Well, here is where I ask all of you that are wallet-oriented to pay extra attention, for this is news for your pocket, and what all of your friends will be happy to hear about it from you. AdDash is an innovative and exclusive mobile advertisement delivery system that allows you to do affiliate marketing with ease. Watch this clip.
2011. $3.3 billion US dollars spent in mobile advertising worldwide. 2015. $20.6 billion US will be spent in mobile advertising worldwide. And you won't get one single Abe Lincoln penny of it. But you can break the rules and join the World Ad Cash System. You and your Ad Cash Users Network will earn hard, cold cash every time you watch ADVs on your cell phone. AdCash is a breakthrough technology in the mobile advertising systems, allowing companies to deliver their ads in a way never seen before. It transforms your mobile device into an advertising media platform. When people are paying their best attention to their mobile devices, when they answer a call and are watching the display to see who's calling.